we represent the whole of Maryland, all the diversity that exists in Maryland. And to a person, everyone agrees that, there are some significant issues in criminal justice and public safety.
I look at it as really a life or death issue. I look at it as an issue of whether or not a young person's going to end up behind bars, or if they're going to end up, you know, maybe taking the bar.